Bak.
Bitch, did you hear about Chelsea?
I'm the one who kind of told everyone.
This is crazy.
I wish she just didn't.
Well, you know, she shouldn't be like bitching at everyone. This isn't her problem.
I know, she just lashed out at me. Like, what?
I mean, your problem, yeah.
Fucking whore. It's just
yeah,
crazy.
And so anyway, you're never gonna guess who I saw today.
Did you see?
Well,
about
gosh, Carl's Jr. Eating, you know, one of those triple deluxe patty burgers with extra cheese.
Oh yeah, they sound disgusting.
Becca was eating one, and I was like, "Holy shit! I have to tell Cheryl. I gotta go. My grandma is on her period."
Oh, okay. Yeah. We'll see ya.
Bye.
Bye. I actually heard that someone tried one of those burgers and they had an orgasm.
Ring, 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 ring. Ring, 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 ring. Hello, you reached Cheryl at 555. Go fuck yourself. Leave a message. I don't really care. Fuck off and leave a message.
Chelsea and Becca, they're downtown, and they're just totally, like, raging. Like, I saw them talking at Carl's Jr. They were saying how they're gonna break your car window, steal your purse, and all of that stuff. And they're like, they're gonna kidnap your parents. I really need you to get back to me. Please, like, call me back as soon as possible, okay? I know you don't read your voicemails. I wish you did. You're kind of stupid. But I really need to talk to you because they're fucking like, oh, fuck, fuck, come here, shit, ah!
You fucking bitch, get your fucking ass back here. No, 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 no.